going to subtract using the column method. First, I'm going to write 236 take a 145. I'm going to write 236 on the top because it's the biggest number and 145 at the bottom since it's the smallest. 6 take a 5 equals 1. 3 took a 4. But we can't do that, so we are going to exchange 1 100th for 10 tens. So this 200 now becomes 100, so you put cross it out and put a 1 for 100 to 30, so 130 take away 40 equals 90, so 9 here, and 100 take away 100 is 0, so my answer is 91.